I think that in season one, I felt like she was the queen of the campus in high school,
Yeah.
and that's cool enough. But I love it that she proceeds to be the queen, also in a bigger aspect, where she takes over the business. And I think that's just it's she's a boss woman, and the way she develops, and she shows more of a complex personality in season two, and I
Absolutely.
love that.